And as we all know, not all businesses and homeowners were as lucky. And while the cleanup across Rhode Island continues, the governor is keeping tabs on the progress from out of state. Some people have been critical of that. From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News reporter Alex DePrato is live outside the State House.
Well, the governor may not be in Rhode Island tonight, but he's experiencing the same sort of balmy temperatures while vacationing in Florida. He's been there since Saturday. And after the floods, that's not exactly sitting well with all Rhode Islanders. Record-breaking floods socked Rhode Island, and nearly a week later, some areas of the state are still underwater. People are still out of their homes and work, and Governor Cucciari is in Florida on vacation.
I think that probably that wasn't the best time to go, that this is probably where he needs to be right now, and I think the people in Rhode Island need him to be here to help support them in the cleanup.
The governor's office says he traveled to Florida on Saturday to spend Easter with family after initially delaying the vacation to deal with the flooding. Cucciari's office says he has been briefed several times a day on the cleanup effort and could return at a moment's notice, but...
Seeing the amount of people that are out of work right now, I definitely think it would behoove them to be around, especially in the recovery process.
However, others we came across say, after overseeing the initial effort, Governor Cucciari is entitled to a vacation.
I think he deserves a vacation. Everybody's entitled to their vacation. Whatever they do, that's their prerogative.
And Governor Cucciari's office says he's expected back in the Ocean State tonight. We're live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom tonight. I'm Alex DePrato, Eyewitness News.